Ever wonder how people get that dreamy glow in their photos? Well, it's called the Orton effect. In Photoshop, first duplicate your layer, then go to Filter, Blur, Gaussian Blur. Set the radius to about 15 pixels and hit OK. Then change your blend mode to Lighten. And lastly, drop down the opacity between 15 and 50%. Or you can pop over to my website and download my free one-click action, which does all of this in just one click.